Oh, hi there. I'm back, streaming Undertale, blind as usual. Can't remember what I was actually doing the last time. I'm sure it'll come back to me. It's, you know, it's a fairly simple game, isn't it? I honestly can't remember the controls, though. Press 2 or enter. Continue. Right, movie move. What was it again? Oh, I don't want to quit. What the fuck? Leading brand type software has stopped working. What the shit? Fantastic start. Launch that shit. There we go. Right. Where the fuck's the... That's a bollocks with you. We'll figure it out. That's we already went in there. That's where we had that trippy experience. Up here, maybe? Ah. The golf sock houses. Oh no, this is where we had the trippy experience. Spook tunes. Play it? Sure. Of course it's empty. Spoopy goats, no need food. I'm not going to be scammed again by you. You fucking... You took my gold! I probably need that. I'm visiting a waterfall from the city. Synchronicity? My neighbor's daughter looks about your age. Her name is Susie. I feel like you two should be friends. A neighbor's blessing. That means not to me. What did I put in here? A glove of love. A toy knife. That's fucking... What's in here? Oh, it's the shop. What have you got? Crambapolines. Ah, fuck all of that stuff. No, go back. No! Exit this crooked dealer's shop. This feels right. To say. This cursed place has no entrances or exits. There's no way the human could come here. We will remain trapped down here forever. With some luck, we might get out. But I've done this before. The music is really nice in this game, but this piano bit in particular, well, it's gone now, but that piano reminded me very much of Minecraft. Oh, it appears here to defeat me. Oh, no. Should just check it. Rated 10 out of 10. Loves to pet cute humans, but I'm allergic. Omg. Oh, wait, yep. Fucking totally forgot that this is a thing I have to do. No! This is flex. Oh, right. You. Who you think you is? He's doing horseman semen at me. It's everywhere. It's ready for my next flex. This is a bad start. I'm already almost dead. Go away, Aaron. Christ. Hey, Christina. How's it going? I'm back to sucking at Undertale. Fuck. This is what I get for not streaming it in so long. Is it this way? No? Can I go in this water? No. It's just a quiet place for reflection. So, this is a... It's probably going to be a few scrubby attempts before I get back into the swing of things. Not that I was a pro before. Right. Let's try not to get hit by her legs. No, don't fight. Fighting is never the answer. Well, Flex didn't do it, except for it did bring out the other guy. I am enjoying Undertale. It's not my typical kind of game. But... fuck! Again! Was not expecting it. Oh, I could already... I could already spare her. Good stuff. Hopefully that other guy doesn't show. Sweet. Oh dear. Wait, could I walk this way? Ooh. Well, according to the music, we've apparently entered an episode of The Rugrats. Why, welcome to Tembelage! I'll take that. Doesn't matter what's going on, we are always determined. I like that. We're a plucky kind of person. Alright, we'll check out your shop. Whoa, that's... Whoa, intense. Heals 2 HP. Tempe for college. I'm not surprised, but there's not there. It's hard boiled. Yummy. Who's this lovely little guy? Oh, Ham's doing a mushroom dance. It could just mean he's happy. Alright, maybe he's not happy. Oh shit, someone get him some evanescence. Oh, not this Rugrat stuff. What's it got? Oh! It's allergic to itself. What the fuck? That's the only shop I can sell to. Bring me to sell. Egg will hatch. But it's dead. It's not gonna hatch. Oh wow, 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 wow. Humans so kawaii des. Okay, this is the only place we can sell to. I guess I'll sell the toy knife at least. Fuck, it's worth 100 gold. Well, but I gotta pay for college. Oh, I've been to that place. Need to pay bills, but once PS4, suddenly it's 101 gold. Well, I don't think I need that. 022. I'll keep that. No! I gotta get out of here. Must rejoin the world of the Rugrats. Dog residue. I forgot that. Fuck it. What have you got to say for yourself? You're a liar. You're a phony. You're not a Tem. You're a Bob. Don't forget your friend Bob. Did I just hear a bird cheeping? I am hearing a bird cheeping. It's definitely not going to hatch. Feeling of being watched. Could it be that that thing is watching me? Famous. Very famous. And, you know, the old 5.56s. Right, I probably should have read that in the other order. Might have been more funnies. Right, let's unlock that. No. Or did it? No, no, it did. I think. It unlocked another path. Yay. Ah, shit. Oh, it's Moldsmores. One's already willing to submit. I'm pretty sure I flirt with them. I'll wiggle my hips at you. Squirch. Oh, shit. Fucking, again, forgetting how to play the game. Eh. Gyrates reservedly. Oh, I see. Kind of a sassy thing. Right, you can go, rar. Oh, God. Ah. See, sir, after you've played through Rabby Rabby, I don't think you'll ever get hit in this again. Should you play once more. Unhug. Let's just check it. One size greater than mold average. Right, it still wants to get down, though. Wants to get lucky with the Kaufman. Blech. Smells like a paint shop. Grim. Hug or lie down? Fuck it, we'll lie down. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. It's still not ready to... Right, now that we're laying down together, let's just snuggle. Gross slime covers me. My speed decrease. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. This isn't working. I'm gonna unhug it. Am I still slow? I am still slow. Oop. Sorry, that one's nice and easy to, There we go. Just had to respect my enemy. But now my health's so low. I would like a free health refill. Oh, that's too far to walk. I suppose I could go back to Temland. Anything pops up in between, I'll just run like the pussy coward I am. Ah, shit. What the fuck? Washua? Ah, fuck it. I don't want nothing to do with this. I'm gonna get myself killed. Back to Rugrats Land. Yep, yep. And now we flee. So as I understand it, this game is one of those lovely rare Kickstarter successes. So does anyone know what, like, how much money they wanted on Kickstarter to get this going? I'm gonna clean Washua. I don't want it to clean me. I mean, seems to like it, but still. Oh wait, the blue stuff's fine as long as I'm not moving. Ah, but I am moving. Alright, so Washua's good to go. See ya, mate. So, can I just unhug it and get it there from the start? Appreciates respect, the boundaries, yeah. Oh, shit. I left that too late. Sweet. Another enemy we know how to conquer. Without candles or magic to guide them home, the monsters use crystals to navigate. Ooh. Oh, but they come back on. I don't know what effect this is having. I'm going to make the assumption that it maybe lowers my chances of monsters. Oh, it's Tem. Okay. How did I defeat Temmie again? Talk. That's what I do. Hello, Temmie. Hoi. You gangly-legged prick. Mate, that's not fair. Back me into a corner. He's doing her hairs. Well, I'll leave you to do your hairs then. Oh, shit. Alright. Maybe it's what keeps the path illuminated. Yeah, okay. Makes sense. Just didn't know if it specifically applied to monsters. Ah, it's running out. Oh, there. Ah, can he see? Shit. What we got? Special enemy. Hello, Temmie. Whoa. Mate, that is entirely unfair. It's unavoidable. Whoa. Better let that thing go before it explodes. Oh, we lucked into going the correct way. Oh, that's good. Oh, fuck, it applies here as well? Whoa. Mate, don't even give me that. Oh, shit, it's her. I'm not here. Asgore, Dremor. It's always something wanting to be God or kill God. That surface is ours. I don't care about your suffering. I didn't do now. Give up my soul. Oh, shit. Oh, God. No, let me go. I'm just a child. Undine, that's it. What? Fuck off. You fanboy. Yeah, I've noticed. Yeah, but it's fighting me. Yep, that's it. Fall into place. The pieces. Let's drag it off by its ears. Odd that it would prioritize that over me. Oh, come on. That's got to be a thing. Oh, right, those flowers say the last thing that was said to him. It only needed 5 Gs? Oh. It certainly did well for itself. The same I wish, probably she would laugh at me. Oh, go on, what is it? Oh, come on, what was the crappy wish? Oh, that's not a crappy wish. Why would you laugh at that? Of course you laughed at that. You bastard. You promised you wouldn't laugh. Oh, I see. Prophecies. The angel has seen the surface, it will return. The underground will go empty. I'm guessing that's possibly me. I thought there were things I could go down. Yo, who is it? Oh, it's Dino Kid. What's the deal? Explain yourself. It was a year late. Oh. Well, I guess if they asked for 5Gs and got 51, then they probably upped their game a little. Probably improved the concept somewhat. Ask away. Oh, God. I am indeed. Stay away from that human. I ain't so bad. Come on. Don't listen to Undine. We don't have to be enemies. Come on. Don't Romeo and Juliet this. No? Oh, go on. Say something mean. Oh, my feelings. Ugh. Oh. Don't be so hard on yourself. Go on, go home. It's okay, you can turn your back, I won't stab you. Oh, you twat. Ugh. I don't know if I actively tried to help him up. I don't know if that just happens automatically, but maybe this will help improve Undine's attitude towards us. Oh, don't spear it. For the love of God, please. Oh, thank God it worked. I did save your skin. So, you kind of saved mine in return from that armored prick. You go home, and I'll run away before I get shafted by some giant spear. Oh, I did make the choice. Okay. So I just instinctively went to do it. So, guess I am a real boy with a real heart. I must be a real nice guy, really, deep down. Ah, butthole cave. Yeah, I get it. Oh, shit. Maybe this one, yeah. Oh, it's story time. Go on, then. Long ago, in the long, long ago, in the before times. Whoa, it just fucking went from 0 to 60 in no seconds. Oh, shit. That's what it looks like. Yeah, snaggletooth prick. Giant robots and flowery swordswomen. What have you been watching? Pacific Rim and Game of Thrones? Yo.
Someone said giant
robots. Attending. About that kid. I didn't hide behind it, I saved it. Hugging random strangers. That's fuck. Well, it's, if I were dead, it's not a crime. I'm allowed to live. I have that right. I was expecting something a little bit more elegant than some half-blind fish person. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight. Oh, no. But I'll definitely die, and I'll have to go through all of that again. Oh, there is a save point. Thank God. The wind is howling and filled with determination, because it just got super shonen, and it's time to have a scrap by not scrapping. Oh, Pingus. On guard! Let's just check first. Attack 50. Yeah, of course. Yeah. It's just not what I was expecting from this grey heroine. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on. What the shit? Can I just change the mechanics? She just took a boulder to Suplex City. Got to raise your game, Chris Redfield. Undine's in town. The bullets get faster. Oh, I see. That's a lot easier to defend against than the random shapes that usually come at you. Shakes her head. Go on, I'll keep challenging. Dreamed of a happy ending. You know, there are easier ways. Yeah, suck it. Don't Undertaker at me. Your attacks are shit. Alright, Solaire. Oh, wow. Whoa, no, whoa. It stepped up its game. That's what I get for being arrogant. Smells like sushi. Maybe she needs to get out of that armor once in a while. Snatch is the word. Alright. Right, I just wasn't expecting the one before that to be so fast. Do challenge once more. Suppose I keep saying challenge until her dialogue changes. Enough warming up. Oh god. Fuck. Whoa. It changed right at the end. But now I'm red. Bounces impatiently. Right, so I'm not green anymore, so I can technically flee? Well, that doesn't feel right. I tell her she is a shit. Oh, God. Right, look. Oh, I was about to say it's not too bad. And then that happened. Game over. You are in shit. Well, at least they had the foresight to give us that save point right there. Yeah, come on. Time to scrap. Yeah, that's... I've got to go through the dialogue again. What I need to pay attention to is that the next one that's going to hit is red. That just makes the whole situation a lot easier. Stop giving me this pussy shit. Let's just get straight to it. Hey, we got this. Yeah, fuck you. Did it all right that time. I challenge you to a sushi smelling contest. Oh, fuck. Alright, that's 4 damage each time. Oh. She towers at me. With her fish hair blowing in the wind. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, fuck! I forgot it. Ah! What items we got? Oh, I don't remember what how much they do. Fuck it. I'll play it safe. Oh, that one goes on for a little while, doesn't it? Stop acting the hard mangs. Oh. Whoa, whoa. Oh, I'm back to green? Shit. Did I miss my opportunity to do it right? Fuck. Oh, whoa, you cheeky son of a bitch game. It changed the rules on me again. You are a sassy bitch. I will slay you. I love that music though. Just for, I don't know, experimentation's sake, I think the next time it goes red, I will check the mercy options. But the whole face danger thing, it's kind of leading me to think I should just keep going. Fucking do one. No. Shit. Right. We're pretty committed to this this line of thinking now, so let's just wait for the heart to go red. Not proving anything by suplexing a boulder. Fucking game's full of sass. Kind of want to eat Astro food. Oh, you son of a bitch. Stop being so damn resilient. Chant. Whoa, whoa. Oh fuck, did just was not ready for that. Right, do one. Oh shit. Fuck's sake. Gave me the old switcheroo indeed. But hopefully that means I only have to escape one more time and that will be the last time. Maybe I'm just hoping a little too hard. What the shit? Oh, I don't care. I'm using this food. Oh, mate, that golden one's a fucking bastard. It's giving me the old super switcheroo. Well, we can all be determined. Fuck! Fuck! I was really hoping that was the last one. Come on. Come on. Fuck. If I get hit one more time, we're done. Oh, I pushed up. I just didn't do it fast enough. Son of a bitch. Alright, we're ready this time. We've got a game plan. We know what we're doing. We got this. Oh, it starts so simply. You take your sushi smelling elsewhere. Yes! That was a bit of a fluke, but still. Fuck! 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 Oh! Jesus! Get to fucking. You don't have any business being this fast! I was hoping not to have used Astro Food until the next one, but... Fucking switcheroos. You tell Undine to go fuck herself. She says, nah, mate. See, I should never get hit by the spear because it's just so, like, telegraphed. Like, see that shit coming. Welcome to Getting Fuckedville. Cheers. I'm already well aware of the concept. We are indeed determined. Determined not to die. Not this time. Hope you enjoy that fist, because I'm going to ram it into your stomach and rip out your goddamn spine! Oh, fucking... That cheeky last one. Alright. Hopefully we can only... We'll only take one hit here. Oh, fuck it. Fucking fuck those gold ones, dude. Seriously. Right here, right now. Smells like sushi again. Cheeky bastard. Oh my god, this one's going on forever. Don't call me a brat. It's mean. Oh, fuck me! Well, it's like, I don't know if Undertale's still a thing, but I've never played for it before, so, you know. Every time is someone's first time. Well, everything is someone's first thing. Once more. Fuck to the breach. Every porn scene is someone's first porno scene. Fuck. Oh, I'm doing terribly. Really don't want to be getting hit in the first conflict. Oh, fuck off. I moved down. Do one. Bastard. Oh, fuck's sake. I wasn't expecting to get the flea so early. How do you move so fast in armor? Smells like sweet spooshy. It's the underground version of sushi. Not strictly legal. Let the gold fucks begin. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Should have brought that pie with me. Oh, won't you please just let me be free? Bullets get unfair. Fucking too right they do. Fuck! I sucks at video games. Stay determined. But it's so hard. Ah, fuck it, we'll do it. Wish I could skip her dialogue quicker. The amount of times I'm failing, I'm getting to see it a whole lot. Fuck. Oh, I was really hoping to get through the first one without getting hit. That was fucking pitiful. Do one. What was I even thinking? Fucking bastard. Oh, fuck's sake. Always forgetting that one. Eugene is so much fun. Oh, Goldie almost got me. Goldie looking pain. I'm a pain. Fuck. Well, in my head, that seemed like the way to go. I imagine if I pleaded, it would be worse for me somehow. Like, the cowardice and all that. Time to eat astro foods. Undyne, Undine, whatever. Fuck. Fix her friends and bounce around with her fist. Why, what did their friends do to her? No, I just wanted to survive that one. So what, does plead make it easier for me? But then again, that's like, I don't know the consequences, but I know things you do early in the game affect late game. I imagine if this is one of those instances, then challenge is probably the one you have to suffer through to get a better ending. Fuck it, I'll do challenge one more time. That doesn't work. I'll see how plead goes. I'm just a child. Why you gotta be so mean? Disgrace. Oh, that was almost Deathsville. Right, doing a little better than usual. haven't used Fued yet. I'm certainly going to start by eating some astronaut food. Fuck. Right, this is the fucky one. This is the one that always screws me. Alright, maybe it's not. There we go. This is the fucked one. Fuck! Oh! Right, I really hope that was the last one, because we can't do another. This is not the time to call me goat mum. Oh no, it's Skelly Bones. Just thinking what? Oh, you're so funny. Yep. Best of friends. We're getting on so well. Oh no, I have to do it another time. Right. No. Doesn't work. Salama. Salama. Sorry. I'm just... Stop running away. No! I'm going to continue to run away if I have the option. As you can see, we're in Foxville. Nope, it's... Oh, what's going on now? Why can't I move? That's why it smells like sushi. Get a little sweaty in there. Please give up. I haven't done anything to deserve this. Oh, shit. Need some water. Yes. Here, have some water. I hope I don't regret this. Feel better? Better enough not to kill me, maybe? Please question yourself. That's right. The fuck is this? That's nothing. Can I take one for myself? Oh. Oh, he's not there. I knew I should have tried to talk to him on the way. But I was too scared of having to do it again. Whoa. Clamsman. KKKKK. Right, yeah, sure. Have this drink. No, it's... Mate, I'm offering it to you. Oh, you can get fucked. That's what I get for trying to be nice. The cup evaporated too. Whoa. Oh. Yes! Saved. Right. You turned up just in time to watch me finally get through that bullshit. Well. No. I'd rather go here first. Hey, up. Tra-la-la-la-la. Rivermond. You're right. It doesn't matter what gender you are. Sure, let's ride in a boat with a hooded stranger. Oh, it allows us to go back and forth. Right, shit, I'm locked into the thing now. Guess we're going back to Snowden. Oh, well, you enjoy that little concert. Hope it makes you feel real good inside. Real deep. Not pinky deep. Middle finger deep. Ah, so that's what this was for. See, remember when we were back here and everything was all nice and simple and we weren't getting chased by a giant armored sushi? Just because you've got a mustache boulder doesn't mean you're wise. If you'd like. Can I come in now? Ah. Oh, fuck off then. Knock, knock. Is there? Mate, that's not a joke. You're a joke. Well, then don't run for mayor. You dopey bastard. Why isn't there one addressed to me? I don't even know if anything's changed. Well, they have a fetish. They're not here. No. Fuck it. We'll just go back. We'll go check out that lab. I'm sure there's nothing but happy smiles to be had in there. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Yes, I want to ride in your boat. Take me back to Hotland. Mate, best name ever. You know exactly what's going on. What the fuck? Did the boat do that the first time? I don't feel like it did. It has legs. Jesus legs, because it walks on water, apparently. Okay, I'm off. You're weird. Ah, fucking son of a bitch, come on. Alright, let's check out the lab. Oh, that's weird. Well, fuck me, this sound in my headphones kind of makes my eyes feel weird. I know that's a really weird thing to say, but it's true. This has to have been specifically designed to make you feel weird. Like, proper physically, not just creeped out. What the fuck are you? Where's the rest of your head? Oh, right. It's just perspective. You've just got a weird early Simpsons drawing of a head. Don't worry about it. Just let me know what's going on. Hi. Oh, right. It's the Royal Scientist. Well, it's good to know you're not a bad guy. You've been watching me, haven't you? Observing. Whatever. I'ma tell the police. Why would you stop me? I can't help but think that maybe this guy's talking about you guys watching me's play. Or at least that's the intention. Oh good. You better not be lying to me. Cause I will resort to the fight option. If you fuck me over, what's the issue? Metaton. and has it become incredibly evil? Oh, it's like that I Feel Fantastic Android. Practical adjustments. Did you put a gun in its mouth? Anti-human combat features. You put guns and knives on it, haven't you? You gave it battle axes for toes. Yeah. Unstoppable killing machine with first human blood. Yeah, of course. Of course it is! I bet it turns up right now. Oh. I did hear something. Go on, be one of my skelly buddies, just having a joke. Oh god, it's a killing machine with a sense of flair. Oh, it looks like the fridge from that Wallace and Gromit. Just gonna refresh chat quickly. If it would let me. What the hell? Oh, I see. Right. I was feeling the chat was a bit slow, even for someone as limited in fans as I am. It's because Firefox has failed me. You bastard, Firefox. I know it won't close. Good times. Alright, so. Got the task manager of this shit. Don't tell me it's not responding when it's clearly being a dick. Right, so the last thing I saw in chat was, Sup, Cove. So if you guys have been chatting at me since and I've not responded, I wasn't being rude. Firefox was being rude. That's it. Load your chops. Right. That should sort itself out now. Today's quiz show. Oh boy. It's going to be amazing. Everyone, pick up your genitals. Give them a touch. That's how good it's going to be. Oh, gorgeous. Flattery will get you everywhere. Simple. You try to kill me, or I die, right? Answer correctly, or I die? Yeah! Great. check or cry. Fantastic. Let's check. Attack 30. Defense 255. Christ. Yeah, that makes sense. Start with an easy one. What's the prize for answering correctly? No! What, that was the single wrong answer? You bastard. Let's check again. What's the king's full name? What? That one. Right. I'm assuming I don't have much time to answer. Yeah, sure, let's talk about you. What are robots made of? Metal and magic, sure. See, it's like I instantly saw metal. It's like, yeah, that's it. Then they said, and magic. I was like, oh, better check the other answers. Oh, God, you fucker. That's not meant to be answered. Not correctly. Fucking shit. I'm gonna cry. Don't count on my victory. No. How many flies are in this jar? You bastard! It would be, wouldn't it? Oh, God. Oh, frog it. What? Oh, it's Wisdom. Oh, shitters. He literally pulls out a huge gun. It's dating simulator video game. She was asking for all of her friends, but there's a small flavor, and she's the only one. Mate, if you're trying to help, going that fast didn't. Oh god. me? Yay! Has a crush on me. Conceited. But it's the correct answer, you bastard! What? This bit was made very much with Twitch in mind. The show has no dramatic tension. No, I don't want to go on like this. I only have one health left. I'd rather not die. Just a pilot. I don't want more bloodshed. Yeah, that's it. Take off in your rocket ass. You've created something terrible. And now I'm going to raid your fridge. If I need help, you could call me. But it's the hard work. Are you going to give me a new phone? Oh, it's going to give me their old iPhone or something. Or did you just run out and buy me one? Oh, he did it himself. Of course he did. He's a science man. Well, he's a science things. I did suck at it. Oh, wow. That's next level creeping. Signed me up to Facebook and then added them as a friend. Go on, spit it out. Yep, you better not be jerking off in there. Science, man. Why would you put instant noodles in the fridge? Yeah, I am. Create a human-killing robot that almost killed me. I think I deserve at least a pack of noodles. Chicken scratch. Damn doctor's handwriting. It's like a walkthrough to a game. Oh, I wonder which game. Cute garbage can, what the fuck? Right, I'm gonna go save because I want my health back after my scrubbing. First move with such determination. Oh, was really? That's pretty cool, but like I was wondering why she was there, but I didn't really think about it. I'll go see where she headed to. Oh no, it's just an exit. Alright, well I wanna see if this wall goes anywhere. It does not. Okay. Well, they can always watch it on the replay, either here or on the YouTube channel. Just scroll down and you can click on it to go there and subscribe. Cute emotos. Oh, we got the speed like Sonic now. Oh, shit. Oh, it's really cute. It's a cute little volcano with legs. I imagine hugging hurts. Fuck it, I'm just going to encourage it. I want to encourage it. Oh, its attacks become extreme. I don't care. I wanted to give it praise for being so damn cute looking. Whoa. So, having a good time. I knew that would be the right answer. Go on, you cute bastard. Thanks for the gold. I love gold, Mr. Powers. Mate, no one needs to know that. Just call me already. Just call me maybe. Ugh, running around at the speed of sound. Got places to go. Gotta follow that rainbow. Steaming cogs. I don't think there's a single thing that wouldn't fill me with determination. Ah, one of those types. Oh, what have we got? What the fuck? Sunderplane? Not on purpose or anything. It's just bloody awkward. What is going on? Is that a plane wearing a bow or is that... What's on top of the plane? Fuck it, I'm gonna flirt with it. Why not? It does. Oh, shit. It didn't like my advances. What the fuck attack pattern is this? Fuck it, I'm gonna flirt again. Okay, we just saved. This is the time to make stupid moves. Shake your nose all you want. I'm gonna flirt again. That's creepy. Whoa! So much stuffs. What's going on there? Yeah. That's the first chance I felt I had to fucking put in a plug, so I went with it. Sue me! Ah, that's what you get. I missed two questions. Because I suck so bad. Oh, well. Well, yeah, I know. Well, if I hadn't been so dumb and noticed that I was being fed the correct answers, then, Well, no, don't fight. We don't fight things. But not too close. What the shit? Okay. What does the green do? It's doing something to Sunderplane. Is it damaging it? Oh, it's getting all hot and flustered. Right, well. On your way. 60 gold. Nice. Ah, the power of steam. Ong. I've had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. Go on, call me. I dare you. Hey, up. Oh, so shy. Don't be shy. Blue lasers, but they're yellow. Orange ones will wreck me. Go you. So, I may have got that entirely wrong. But I can walk through these orange ones, and then I just have to wait for the blues to pass. Right. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, wait. No, I have to move through this. Oh, God. I'm bad at this game. Yes. Fuck you, lasers. You're a bunch of dicks. Well, I assume it's this way. Could I see the pick? Well, we did remark how it was a cute can. Well, I was pretty shit at it, but I didn't fail to the point where they turned them off. Not until I... Right, so we want to go right and left first then. Alright, we'll go to the right first. Or down. What? I don't care. What's with these jazzy dudes? But I was real. I was there. Three dozen members. Whoa. You're a shady looking dude. Mm-hmm. Running out of ammo. No. God, no. Why would they not want to go to work? Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. Oh! Whoa, what the fuck have I done? Oh, I see. Right. I'm pretty sure I know what I have to do. I'm not quite sure how I'm doing it, though. Fuck. Oh, right. It's as simple as that. I thought I had to move them both out of the way. All right. Piece of pish. New dialogue? Sure. I am a massive nerd. Oh, you lazy fucks, go to work. No, it's not. Just making up excuses. Yeah. I was half expecting it to come on as I walked through it. Do nothing? Because you have nothing to do? Yeah, you weird green fire. Nope, I am going to complete this puzzle and you will have to go to school. Same premise? Shoot the opposing ship. Where the box is, right? I'm just kind of randomly pushing buttons for a second, but... Ugh. Wait, I have two shots. What? I keep forgetting I have two shots. Now go to school. I'm gonna regret not saving, aren't I? Go on, tell me how to play a game. Yeah. Oh, right. I thought you were gonna explain the one ahead. I thought you were watching me on camera. You're not keeping up with current events, pal. Can you turn the lights on then, please? Go on. Hack into the light system. Don't. Oh, what the shit? Oh god, we're on set. We're on a set. Oh! He's got a little chef's hat. Cooking with a killer robot. Oh, it's gotta be human, isn't it? Be making a cake. Oh, excuse me. Right. I'm surprised a giant hand didn't come out of the sky and slap me. Sugar, milk, and eggs. Milk, eggs. That looks more like flour than sugar. Oh, it's just sugar. I just expected it to screw me over on that one. There you go. It's really weird having a robot call me beautiful and gorgeous. We need to bake a cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. We need flour. Human? Holy fuck! Let me do one! Why can't I run away? What the fuck? Oh. Tell him to stop. No substitution. Because this one's gone bad. I stink. You don't want me in there. Oh. Come on, that's very trendy. That's a brilliant idea. There you go. MTT brand. Always convenient human soul flavor substitute. Conveniently all the way over there. This has got to be a scab. Don't scam me. You've scammed me, haven't you, you robot bastard? You robot bastard! Next minute. The original plan of killing's me. How do I climb? Tell me how to climb. Oh shit. Can you blow it up? Go on. Go on, beautiful. You had a few features. Was one of them demolition equipment? Jetpack. Sure, why not? What? How am I supposed to avoid this flower? Oh, I can move. There, right. Ugh. Whoa, whoa. Stop trying to egg me, you bitch. I don't know why I thought I couldn't go through the brick wall. Like, the third dimension suddenly didn't exist. Oh, Christ. I have. So could you not kill me, please? She is keeping me alive. She's my new bae. Oh, well, thank you for wasting all of our time, Mr. Robert. I would really like a save point soon, please. Hey, good times. That so aptly, ominously named one, yeah. Great, we're going green on this one. Green energy, sweet. Oh. Oh, Jesus. So I guess that'll be the end of the second area. As it's been, in a non-spoiler way, explained to me, there are pretty much three areas of the game. I'm going to guess that if this hotland wasn't like area 2, then after the core will be area 2. Go left. Another save point. Okay. Well, save points aren't bad things. Oh! Oh, it's this! Oh, those pricks have moved. Let's go visit the doctor. See if it makes her life worth living. Are you here, doctor? Oh, I can go up. What the fuck is this? Pink goop. I don't want to know. Sure, let's read one. It's a comic book. A hideous asteroid is running to school with toast in his mouth. Oh, android. Right. Seems like it's late. This doesn't strike you as very accurate. Well, it's a comic book. To get another comic book. It is! Two scantily clad chefs are flinging energy pancakes. Oh, it's cartoons. I wonder if they have any made by Dick! Another comic of a giant robot fighting a beautiful alien princess. Not much science goes on here, apparently. Other than trying to kill humans. Well, you know, for those days where she needs to look her best. Frog it, Snowy. Easy to draw box. Right. Okay, we didn't miss that. Sorry. I'm tired now. Okay, I guess we'll go back in this elevator. And see where R1 takes us. Right floor. I think I want 2, but I'm going to select 1. See if that takes us back to where we started. I believe it did. It did. Just making sure. The fuck are you? Oh, he's Heat's Flamesman. Yeah, I remember that. What the fuck? Yep. This laziness knows no bounds. Fuck it, why not? It better be. Right, how do I check my inventory again? There it is. Yeah, I am. Questionable. Water sausage. Ugh. Oh well. It heals. A toasty bun! You know what, I think I'll buy two since I used up all my astronaut food. A hot cat instead. Ugh! What the fuck is this gonna tell me? Oh, I like that last not questionable apparently. He was 21, like a hot dog, but with little cat ears on the end. Ooh. What the shit? Looks like... what's that really shit 80s music video with the early CG? It's like Van Halen, I think. Well, pirate bounced towards me. I will invite it to come closer. Well, that makes sense. Oh, you fuck! Oh, they explode. Oh, this is awful. Let's just check it. This machine responsive is never warm enough. Okay, so we need to heat it up. Whoa! You fucking... You son of... Oh, you son of a bitch! Ugh. I was confused by the flames. And I remembered you can move through the orange stuff around here. Shit, how far back am I? Oh, it puts me in the elevator. Oh, that's good. Remember his name. Give me hot dogs. Give me hot cat. Don't judge me. Yeah, you better not be judging. Oh, we're full up. I don't have room. Unless they stack. No, I didn't want to fucking do that again. Jesus. Nope. Move. Item. Yeah, it does take up a separate space. Let's quickly mark off the list. Right. That pirate pops up again. Dinner with the girlfriend. Hey. What? Oh, I was going to say, if it's not me, I'm going to be mad. Act. Heat up. Oh, it's fucking... God, you son of a bitch. Stop moving. What? I went through the flame. Ah! Hi, Lup Dog. How's things? Try buying even without room. Alright, I will try that, since I fucked up. But, better not just lose me 30 gold. You better not be trying to pull a fast one. Get the dialogue out of the way. That's it. Yeah, all right, give me another one. Does it fall off? Nope, it stays on there. Great. Now I've got a hot dog on my head. I hope you're happy, weird Pikachu. I fell off! No, it's on my head again, isn't it? Would you like this hot dog I have on my head? What about you? Toasty bun! Let's just keep piling them up. How far will this go? I'll be frank with you. Wow. I've got 29 on my head. No! My hot dogs! Oh, I worked so hard for all those hot dogs. Got to build it again now. Alright, let's get up to 29 again. I'm glad he really likes doing this for the laughs. Ah! I can't walk slowly. Ah! My favourite character. Who is my favourite character? It's been so long since I was interacting with the skeletons, I've actually forgotten their names. Not the tryhard, but this guy. The lazy fucker. I appreciate his style. Right. Do one! Ah, I hit a wall. No, I want them all. I want to see how far I can get with them. Everyone loves a free doge. Right, I think if I don't hit anything, I might be able to get further. Yeah! Ah, oh, they all disappeared anyway. Sans, that's it. I like Sans. He's just, it's a picture of Papyrus Flex in front of a mirror. That loser! Pasted onto his arms! Oh, well, those muscles can't be getting suns in their eyes. Alright. Heat up. I'm trying not to friggin' die this time. Oh, wait, yep, I've got to move through. Fuck! Fuck! I suck at this! I guess my reaction times are finally reaching that point where it's not just that I suck, it's also that my body is saying no more. But, fuck my body. I'll go for a little bit longer. I mean, sadly, tonight was never meant to be a long stream because I have work tomorrow and it's probably going to be a busy friggin' day. But I have Friday off, so could always stream some more Undertale on Friday because I kind of forgot how much I do actually like it. I mean, I knew I liked it, but I was kind of like, it'll wait. Go on, doge me. I want to fling them all at that volcano thing. Vulcan. Sure, as long as it's not something like, you know, as long as you're not linking to the KKK. Right. Fling them at dogs! Oh, I wanted to give these dogs to that. There you go, I have some dogs! Right. Sure, go for it. I hope it is a picture someone drew of what was described a minute ago before I died. I would love to see that. I want to see pasted on biceps with glasses. Right. Right, I can avoid this one. Ah, it's coming right for us. Wants more heat. Ah, Christ. Oh, it's fucking with the text. I thought it was just my eyes because I was tired, but nope. Oh, shit. Right, that's enough. Spare it. Go away. My eyes. Oh, I guess we'll go down. Nap stab look. Sure, go on. It rejected itself. Oh. I don't have any room for stuff now. I took all the dogs and the cat. I guess I need to find a box. What's up, Doc? Timing based. Well, we've seen how superior my timing is tonight. You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I tried to help you with the rhythm. Right, first I want to see this, it's official art. That is a fantastic picture. Oh, and the spaghetti too. The one thing he claims he knows how to cook. My upgraded phone has a built-in box. Oh wait, gotta click back on the window. Oh, mate, fuck off. Oh shit. Wow. That's goddamn good to know. Let's go back and get that apron then. Thank you, my weird Pikachu. You have taught me well. I love a stained apron. I quite like the sound of that. Actually, that's a more tangible use for me since I don't really do the combat. Right, for fuck's sake, Doc. Yeah, alright. I have a feeling she realized her mistake and just kind of went, oh no, no, you did it. Yeah, stop fucking up my puzzles. Yeah? Good to know. Ah. I'm with it. But that's not going to work because that's going to change back. Okay, we'll go down then. Nope, we go this way. Up there. Fuck! It didn't work. Alright, go back to the beginning. I'll switch it back to there. And then I won't be able to go that way. I don't think I thought this through. did not think this through. Oh, wait, okay. For fuck's sake. You fucking son of a bitch. That's not how it works. Right. Stop and think. I'll change it to that way. Change it back to that way. Or maybe. Right. Nope. Okay. New plan. Shit. Fuck! Oh shit, okay, nope. I don't know why I thought that was a thing that could be done. Let's fight against it. We can do it. Oh, it's gonna make us engage our brains. So I'm not even engaging my brain now, I'm just picking ones at random. Yeah, it's so close. Yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Son of a bitch. No. Ugh. I don't have the phone number. Brain is just not working. All right. Oh God. Oh. I feel like I'm missing something glaringly obvious. Could it be the answer? Maybe I've just got my priorities wrong. So I can't go over there if the things point that way. Ah, brain derf. Nope. Brain is closing down for the night, I think. Okay. We need a save point, but they're all miles away. Nope, fuck this, I can't do it. Not tonight. Oh, and I wish I could accept that. I wish I could accept the answer, but I'm sure once I come at it fresh, I'll see it and realise what a big fucking dope I've been. Why couldn't you have put a save point here, you bastards? So alright, in Dark Souls style, we've unlocked the shortcut, so when I continue playing, just have to take that elevator back to that. Fuck. There, saved. So yeah, like I said, wasn't planning on streaming forever tonight. Was that an hour and a half? Maybe a bit more? Thank you everyone for watching. It was a great fun time. Really good to know about having a box in my cell phone now. That will definitely come in handy. So, until next time, but Kof, if you want to watch more, shameless plug for my YouTube. I'll see you next time, guys.